Hello, I'm Mel. I'm socialmediatraffic.com, automatically sharing WordPress posts to your Google Plus profile. The easiest way to have your WordPress posts shared with your Google Plus profile is to use the Jetpack plugin. And although you can install it manually, the easiest way is to go to your WordPress site and find the plugin directory. I'll go there now. I'm at my WordPress site. I found plugins in my left hand column. I've clicked add new. I've typed in Jetpack and I've pressed search plugins, and the very first item is Jetpack by WordPress.com. Supercharges your self-hosted WordPress site. I've already installed it. If you haven't, you will need to do that. Once you've installed it, you'll find it comes up in your left-hand column. I'll go across and press Jetpack. And here are all the other added benefits of Jetpack. Scroll down and find Google Plus profile. Click learn more. Click more information on using Google Plus profile and click on automatically share your latest posts on your Google Plus profile and pages. Click on please follow the instructions. Go to your WordPress settings and sharing, add new, approve the connection between your Jetpack site and your Google account, and click accept. This is what you'll find when you do that exercise. I'll go through that with you now. I'm back at my WordPress dashboard. I click on settings, come across and go down to sharing, scroll down to Google Plus. I'm already connected, but this is how I did it. I clicked on Google Plus. I added the Google account I wish to use. This app would like to have access. All you need to do is accept. Up comes the notice you have successfully connected with your account. And if you close that, you'll see your profile picture is here and the indication that you are connected and the job is done. Just that is of use to you. Finally revealed, an exclusive report shows you how to instantly maximize your income with social networks. For your free social media traffic tips and strategies guide, click this link either here or in the description box of the video you're watching.